My name is Jan Lamparsky and I work as structural engineer at AFRI company. The project of the bridge is a part of the planning section of the D0 motorway southeast of Prague. The bridge is located at the second most important crossroad of the section of the city ring road. In this project, I use it to evaluate various static system designs for a given bridge. It showed me very quickly which proposal can be implemented, respectively, which is the most advantageous economically. It saved me a lot of time at work, as I also had a very fast model in IDEA StatiCa using the BIM connection with the Midas Civil software. The biggest problem was design the rear walls together with the frame connection to the supporting structure, as well as designing the foundation, as the shallow foundation on the bedrock at this integrated bridge was not feasible. As can be seen in the pictures, the bridge has atypical dimensions and shapes. It is a bridge structure with one span, with a span of 43.5 meters of post-tension prestressed concrete. The width of the bridge varies from 78.3 meters in the middle to 89.6 meters at the end of the bridge. The total area of the bridge is 3,800 square meters. Thanks to help from older colleagues and, of course, with the help of colleagues from IDEA StatiCa help desk, we have successfully come to the final proposal, which is functional and economically advantageous.